We are back with style and trend expert Brittany Levine here to show us what's hot for the fall and how to get those looks for less. Very good to see you again, my
Great
dear.
To
Thank
see
you for
you
coming
as well.
Back.
Of course.
Let's just hop right into it. What is the biggest back to school trend?
Well, we're seeing tons of different things.
Tell me about Tap Tour.
Tap Tour, yes.
Well, I'll hold on to this.
So we know that a lot of people are into the Froggers and the apps out there. Everyone's going into their iPads. I have found Tap Tour, which is a fabulous program for kids grades K through 6. You want to get them started and you want to get them engaged. But this is almost like a tutoring program that if you download the app Tapter and go to tapter.com, and right now they're actually offering a 2-week free program. Mm-hmm. So we have 2 weeks left until school. You want to go and do that. And you can start doing little grade programs. They have quizzes, they have things to engage your children that the parents can monitor at home. So it's really fun. And then once you get up to 7,500 points, they offer you gift codes for apps, they offer you gift certificates. So it's a reward system, it's a point system.
And it motivates the child also while
Completely.
Speaking to them on their level, at least as far as the 21st century goes.
Totally. And they have math programs, they're going into other programs, but Tap Tour is the hottest program that you want to download for back to school.